Dearly beloved, my Christmas greetings to all of you in the name of Jesus Christ. Christmas Day is to celebrate the birth of Jesus in this world. It's a joyous day. It's joyfully celebrated by many millions of people all over the world. Do you know what's the importance of this day? In Luke chapter 2 verse 11, "For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord." The speciality of this day is that a Savior is born for you. You may be anyone who is watching this today, could be a Christian or a non-Christian or even an atheist. Yet 2000 years ago on a day like this, a Savior called Jesus Christ was born. He was born for you. He was born to die on the cross, shedding His blood and rise again. He died, rose again, and He is alive even today. So the wonderful message proclaimed on that miraculous day of His birth is, He is born for you. Jesus was born for you. Who is watching this? Brother, sister, son, daughter. Jesus was born for you. Why was He born? To save. He was born as a Savior. Do you know the meaning of the word Savior? He doesn't only save you from your sins. Salvation also means perfect blessing. Perfect blessing. A man not only requires forgiveness of sin, but also needs happiness of being redeemed from sin. Health, all his worldly needs to be meted out without any lack is a perfect blessing. Jesus came into this world as a Savior to give man all these. Have you forgiveness from sin in your life? Are you healthy? Has all your family needs being meted out and being richly blessed? Or are you anxious and in grief amidst all of these problems? Jesus Christ came into this world as a man to give perfect blessing, which means God, whom no man can see, came as man to dwell among men. Have you accepted Him as the Savior in your heart? If you accept Him, He will give that perfect blessing. Will you ask, "Jesus, I accept You as the Savior in my heart. Please give the perfect blessing in my life and in my family." Will you place your hand on your heart and will you pray today? Let each one of us pray to God and ask, "Jesus, God of gods, who was born in this world for me as a Savior, please come into my heart. Please come in as the Savior. Please come as the Savior of my family. Please abide as the Savior of my entire family. Thank You, thank You, thank You, God, who gives us perfect blessings and makes us glad. In the name of Lord and Savior Jesus, Amen, Amen."